Did you know this is the most challenging railway projects of India? This is Hi, I'm Abhi and today we are going to Goa by Konkan Rail.
This rail passes through the Western Ghats. The Western Ghats are beautiful, but they are an engineer's nightmare.
This railway line is young. It was built only 20 years ago.
In a terrain full of rocky mountains, soft soil and lush green farmlands, it was nearly impossible to build this.
Even the British had thought of constructing this, but this was so challenging that they dropped the idea.
But it was necessary. The people living in the coastal region needed a reliable and affordable way of transport. So the Railways Minister George Fernandez appointed Dr E Sreedharan to lead this project.
Let me tell you about this man. He is Dr Sreedharan and he is known for his efficiency. Give him 60 days for a task that takes 6 months to finish and he'll finish it in 45 days. He is known as the Metro Man of India and he gave us Kolkata Metro and Delhi Metro. He was retired in 1990. But he was brought back from his retirement because nobody else could do it but him. Constructing this railway line was not easy. They had to stop work a lot of times during the monsoons because the rains would just erase all the progress they had made.
Many people even lost their lives while constructing this railway line.
So let me try to explain how challenging this task was. 9 tunnels were dug by hand, meter by meter, just because the equipment at that point of time was not capable of digging the wet and clay soil that is found over here. And 19 lives were lost during this process.
The Konkan Railways is a modern engineering marvel. A flight may be comfortable, but no flight can give you a view like this.
This reduced the travel time from Mangalore to Mumbai by 26 hours. Even more amazing is that this was the first time funds were raised outside of the railway budget. They issued public bonds with a good rate of interest.
42,000 owners in 3 states of Karnataka, Goa and Maharashtra gave up their land, but not with force. They did it out of their understanding that this project is for the people. And when this works out, they are the ones who will benefit from it. These farmers were properly compensated within 12 months. Their checks were delivered to their doorsteps. Today, the Konkan Railway travels 762 kilometers, connecting villages and making the travel enjoyable.
The whole project was completed in a record time of 8 years.
Regardless of budget limitations, regardless of an impossible terrain, regardless of every imaginable challenge. Konkan Railway is everybody's railway. The government, the engineers, the people, all of them. They pulled in whatever they had to give us this. It makes me so proud that I live in a country that made this impossible task possible.
And that's the reason why I love India!